It's nighttime here at Bristol Motor Speedway, and we're ready to go racing under the lights. It's the Sharpie 500, brought to you by EA Sports and MRN. As usual, 43 cars will start this race, and when they get lined up to take the green, they'll take up more than half the racetrack.
Yeah, Joe, a lot of these teams don't like coming here too much. There isn't a whole lot of room out there, which usually leads to a week of work in the body shop. There probably won't be a single car at the end that doesn't have at least a scratch or two. Some going to be much worse than that.
Tony Stewart will try for another top five finish in this one.
Well, his team is real excited about their success so far. In fact, I believe they'll have another top five race as long as he keeps his car out of trouble.
Bobby Labonte is clinging to a top 10 points position coming into this race.
Yeah, he needs to focus on this race. A poor finish can quickly bounce you out of the top 10. But a win can gain you several positions, might even put you in the top five. We'll see what happens.
Connor Robinson will start this race a little farther back than he's used to.
You know, I spoke with the guys from that team that does this morning, and they said they tried something a little different in qualifying this week. They learned their lesson, though, and stick with what works. And if it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Let's see how this will help from the start.